when I was still a student, college pa lang ako from, I studied in Lucena City. So napaparaan ako sa Candelaria, Quezon, based doon yung potter painter na si Jaime de Guzman. So kadadaan ko doon, nagkaroon ako ng interest magkaroon ng pottery. But since I'm taking up accountancy, sabi ko parang imposible. And then I tried working in a bank for 9 days. And then sabi ko parang hindi ako pang Manila. So umuwi ako ng Tiaong. And then since gusto ko mag-pottery, so I started to experiment. So that was 1984. So parang hobby-hobby lang. And then habang tumagal, nag-show, nag-one-man show, nag-export, little by little I improved this place, and then hanggang sa nagkaroon ng restaurant. Kasi they come here for my pottery. And it so happened I become passionate also with cooking because of my experimentation in glazing. So focusing on the colors of the glaze and focusing on the color of the food, so nagkaroon ako ng passion. Hanggang sa nag-aral na rin ako magluto. Although I know how to cook when I was a teenager, so lutong bahay with my mother. Hanggang sa when I was away, nag-aral-aral ako ng konting pagluluto. And iniaan ako sa Filipino taste. Since you are passionate with pottery making, wala sa idea ko yung maging business. So I started just designing my piece and then joining exhibits or having one-man show. So hanggang sa dumating yung time na nagkaroon ako ng sariling identity as a potter, some of my pieces, merong mga additions like I put coffee roots, may mga ceramic leaves, hindi siya plain. Na just pottery, I accentuated with a different thing found in nature. My design is really derived from nature, since I love nature.